Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Yep.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Spectral steed ring.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your rune? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts.
Okay.
Your ambitions.
So now in this menu, I can technically start leveling up my strength and faith. This build is... I think I'm going to try to equal out my intelligence too, so I can get a few magic in there. But what I'm trying to do as of this moment is to basically do a, like my title says, Child of Dragons. Because, so I'm doing pyromancy, dragon based attacks, and everything of that nature. So, yeah. I forgot how to call Torrent. How do I call Torrent? Panic. Panic. Alright. Now that I have my horsey, I'm gonna go fight this guy over here. Holy shit, this guy is really hitting me. What the f- Just die then. Okay. Oh, okay, that's cool. Now this is the guy I wanted to kill over here. Not that. Knife. Well, the Western knife you can use Ashes of War to grant armor missing skills. Okay. That's a nice armor. Holy fuck. You can use Ashes of War to grant. Okay. Domination. Alright, buddy. Do this. Ahead. What? fire like really effective against these guys? I feel like it is. Definitely is. Oh, and I can run up to these and just get the smithy stones. Cool. Cool. Oh my god, see rats again. They're back. Crap. This is the boss of this area.